welcome to another reaction video where we are going to be kicking it in Slovenia. The name of the person is Ben Dalek, and he is a Slovenian singer. And he gained popularity in Germany after his participation in the 8th season of Voice of Germany. And the song is called Violent Thing. And so we're going to react to this and have a good time. You guys ready? Let's do this. Okay, we are ready to rock the old Ben Dalek Violent Thing. This is the official video featuring B.O.K. Now, there's a good chance this will be copyrighted, and I'm not sure if they'll block it in other countries. The last Germany sort of talent thing that I did, they blocked it in all of Germany and those other places. So we are going to kick it live and have a good time. So let's rock and roll some Ben Dalek Violent Thing featuring B.O.K. What you talking about, Willis? Oh, that's a lady. Of course it is. Oh, they're headed to a rave!
Got that thing that I can't deny.
That doesn't sound like Ben Dalek.
With the big brown eyes.
Yes, it does.
Such a violent thing, would you let me know? Knocking me down like a domino. Oh. You know that I'm right here. I'm working on love. I'm waiting on something I need. I think that you know what I want. You got me on the edge of my seat.
Oh, don't tell your mama.
Music's catchy.
Shooting how we get low. Guns and Roses.
With all honesty, I thought this was a girl singing. That's why I said that don't sound like Ben Dalek. That's hilarious. I'm pretty sure they're all adults, so why you wouldn't tell your mama, I don't know. And they're old enough to drink. Talking about Willis, get off me.
I'm waiting on something I need.
Man, even Ben Dalek's not getting the ladies.
You got me on the edge of my seat.
Don't tell your mama.
That's still a funny line, man. That's funny.
Don't tell your mama. Ooh, such a violent thing.
Ooh, such a violent thing.
Awesome. Okay. I'll say, for a pop song, the beat was catchy, super good. Maybe I overanalyzed it. Don't tell your mama. He's an adult. That you should be able to just tell the truth to yo mama. But with all honesty, this is as good as a pop song as you'd hear anywhere in the world. And yeah, it was good. I don't listen to pop music. I'm not a fan of pop music overall. I never really liked pop music. I always kind of made fun of it. But this Ben Dolik, what threw me off was his voice at the very beginning. And if you go back and watch the beginning again, where he started to sing and his mouth wasn't moving, I thought it was like a female singer at first. I'm like, that don't sound like Ben Dolik. Surprise! It's Ben Dolik. And I'm probably pronouncing the name wrong or something. Ben Dolik or something like that. But Violent Thing, Don't Tell Your Mama. Guys, so I don't know who suggested this to me. I forget who it was. Thank you for the suggestion. I do appreciate it. Like I said, I don't listen to pop music. But I love music in general. So I was feeling the music. The lyrics and stuff like that I thought was kind of funny. But don't tell your mama, such a violent thing. All right. Guys, hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of our man, Ben Dolik, the Slovenian master of pop music, slaying all of North America and those around the world in the pop music charts. And I'm really thankful. Featuring B.O.K. Thank you, B.O.K., for being featured in this official music video. I don't know who you were or who you are. And I'm not even sure where you showed up in the video or where your voice was. Mm-hmm. But I am available, Ben Dolik, featuring Pharaoh TV. If you need me on your videos, I'll be there. Guys, that's it for now. My name is Paul, and you guys take care.